Bye. Miss you guys.
Miss you too.
Say something, Andy. Like, bye, Ronald. Good luck, Ronald. See you, Ronald. Or something like that. Or say, I can call you, and you can call me. I know it is very hard to go. To go without you.
Ronald? You're gonna miss the bus.
Okay, I'm coming, Joe.
Please hurry, okay?
Okay. I know you're sad, Andy. For I'm sad too.
I'll miss you, Ronald.
Don't go, Ronald. Thursday night is wrestling night. We eat popcorn together.
Oh, Scotty. I promise. I will come and visit on wrestling night, and we'll eat popcorn together. I promise. Mikey. Edgar and I love you very much. Don't be sad. Don't cry. I did tell you. I said I am going to live with our best friend Edgar. Mikey.
How you doing?
Okay.
Do you have your bus pass?
Yeah.
Is this you?
Uh-huh.
I didn't know you were so handsome.
Uh-huh.
Do you have the paper with the bus number on it?
Uh-huh.
And Edgar's telephone number? Can I see, please? Good. Perfect. Come on. I'll walk you to the bus.
I can do it myself. I'm the little, but Joe, I can do it.
Don't forget to call me when you get there.
you, Joe. Thank you.
Hey, Ronald.
I gotta go.
Everything's gonna be fine, Ronald. The bus is gonna come. You're gonna get on, and Edgar's gonna meet you. Everything is going to be really, really, really
Good.
I gotta go.
Is this bus 4?
Yeah, get on.
Joseph, I can do it. Joseph, Joseph, to breathe. Just breathe. You can do it. Oh, Joseph, you can do it.
Anchor?
Hi,
Hi, Ronald.
Hi, Edgar.
Hello, Ronald.
Hello, Edgar.
I am really, really glad to see you.
Me too.
Let me help you.
No, no. This is how you carry it.
Okay. Let's go.
Edgar, I want to be just like you. Want to have my own job, make my own money, have my own place, and maybe even get married. Edgar?
What?
You think I can do it, Edgar?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm the little Edgar, I can do it.
Yes, because I'm very smart. And you're very smart, too. This is ours.
This is for you, Edgar.
To Edgar. We miss you, Edgar. You give us hope with Warm Melvin. With Warm Melvin. And everyone at the center says, go, Edgar!
Go!
Love from all of us at the center. Your pal, Rich.
There's more. Keep reading.
Okay. I am very proud of you. Your counselor, Joe. Thank you for being my friend from Ronald. This is our bus.
Edgar?
Yeah.
I'm the little engine that could.
Yeah.
Mikey, we're almost home, Mikey. We're almost home.